This video is going to walk you through how to make a copy of work that has been shared to you so that you can edit it yourself. Once you open your file, you're going to go all the way to the top left and click on File. Once the drop-down menu shows up, you're going to want to click Make a Copy and then slide your cursor over so that you can make a copy of the entire presentation. Next, give it your own unique name to save in your drive, and you're ready to get to work.